नमस्ते, वेलकम बैक. दिस इज पूजा शर्मा, योर फ्रेंड, गुरु एंड गाइड. और आज का ये वीडियो मैं कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस, थैंक्स करने के लिए बना रही हूँ. आज सुबह उठते ही, वैसे तो कल ही पता चल गया था, ऑनलाइन न्यूज़ है, बट आज सुबह होते ही जब न्यूज़पेपर का फ्रंट पेज की न्यूज़ पढ़ी और उसके बाद एक के बाद एक धड़ाधड़ सभी आपके सब्सक्राइबर्स के, फ्रेंड्स के, फॉलोअर्स के, स्टूडेंट्स के मैसेजेस आने लगे. मैम, आपने एक महीना पहले जो प्रिडिक्शन की थी कि रिया अरेस्ट हो जाएंगी, वो फाइनली हो गया. तो पहले से ही सब सब्सक्राइबर्स को विश्वास था, प्रिडिक्शंस हमेशा सही रहती है. जो लोग सालों से जुड़े हैं, जो ऑफ लेट नए सब्सक्राइबर थे, कहीं ना कहीं उनका विश्वास जो है और अटूट गहरा हुआ दैट येस मैम, व्हाट यू प्रिडिक्टेड वन मंथ बैक, यू नो दैट शील बी अरेस्टेड, दैट हैज फाइनली हैपेंड. लॉट ऑफ सब्सक्राइबर्स are leaving comments saying make more such videos, why have you stopped, make videos on Mahesh Bhatt, make videos on Salman Khan, make videos on what is the future for Bollywood, how will happen next, make video for the lockdown, overall economy, when will the epidemic go away, you know. So people, even stock market, lot of people are asking me to make videos on lot of things. I'm so thankful for so much of love and support that you've given us. It shows, you know, with the when you like the video or when you leave the comments or when you share it with people, please keep doing that. Since last 1 week, I stopped making videos on this because as a healer, I'm not just a tarot reader or astrologer or a numerologist or a vastu consultant. I'm a healer also, which is a much more overall part than just the prediction. Prediction is just one feather in the cap, okay. The rest of it is healing. So, you know, when you research and when you make prediction and when you get involved and engaged, what happens is you connect with the negativity and the soul and energies of so many people, and it was disturbing and it was stressful. So I decided to take a break purposely, and then yes, you know, the predictions that we did for Kangana, just see how she has been harassed. So this video, I want to congratulate, I want to thank you for showing so much of interest, and also to announce that I'm going to make more videos on this. You have to tell me what is it that you want to watch. Of course, you want to know whether she'll go for 10 years jail, 20 years jail, or you know, as I've predicted in my videos, that, you know, maybe she has a threat because a lot of strong people will support her initially, and when she's about to get you know, convicted or go to jail, then those people might, you know, get her killed also, or things can happen, somebody can attack. We've seen that. So I'm going to make more videos on this. You have to also leave comments and tell me what kind of videos you want to see, and along with it, keep watching my videos on meditation and monthly predictions about your crystal and healing, all those topics. And now a quick prediction to see overall about this case, which direction is it going to take next, and I promise I'm going to come back with more videos, okay, on the same topic. Okay, so this is going to, so amazing, I took out two cards. So number one, this is going to go on for some more time. We are around the corner and it's going to be more stressful right now for the entire Bollywood industry, for the mafia, for the people involved. You see, a lot will continue happening in their mind, lot of stress, but ultimately it will get resolved, okay. Karma will play its role, justice will happen. And thank you so much for watching my video, and like I said, I'm so happy to read this finally, that our predictions came true. And more than that, I'm happy to see your positivity, your support in us, and your curiosity and asking us, ma'am, is pe bhi video banaiye, us pe bhi video banaiye, and it puts such a big responsibility on our shoulders. Thank you so much for all this love, and I'm going to come back with new videos tomorrow. Do let me know what is it you want to see, all right, what topic you want to see. Thank you so much, I love you all. Namaste.